dominant force now, and there should be no way back for the other team. And it's 2-0 here.